I tell youth pitchers all the time, develop a love of throwing, not a love of throwing bullpens. Develop a love of throwing, and by that I specifically mean flat ground throwing. And we talk a lot about an 80-20 ratio, Ted, meaning 80% of all your total volume of throwing should happen on flat ground. And only about 20%, particularly for our little league aged players, our youth age players, only about 20% of that throwing should actually happen on a mound.